Light bulb manufacturers do not want you to know this. Few people know this secret, and once you know it, you will put it into practice today. Surely it has happened to you that you are going to turn on the light bulb in the room to look for something, and you notice that it has burned. If this ever happens to you, do not throw it away, since today I will teach you an emergency trick that will help you restore a burned lamp in a quick and easy way. To restore the light bulb, all we are going to use is a steel kitchen cloth similar to this. The first thing we must do is take the damaged light bulb that we are going to repair and remove the lid. This lid is easy to remove, as it is usually made of plastic. In some cases, they come glued with glue, but they are still easy to remove. Now, as you can see, inside you will see some yellow squares. In my case, this light bulb has two squares, but there are some lamps that have many more. These squares are the LEDs of the light bulb and tend to work in series. So if one of them burns, the complete light bulb will stop working. So the first thing you should do is identify which of the LEDs is burned. Normally, the one that is burned has a black dot on top. So in my light bulb, this is the one that is damaged. Next, what you should do is take a knife or any other tool and remove the yellow layer of LED that is burned. I would like to know from which country you see me to send you a special greeting. Today's greeting is for Gustavo Salinas from El Salvador. There are several ways to repair a light bulb. One is by replacing the burned LED. But this method is not very practical, since few people have the tools to do this. And it would be more expensive to do it than to buy a new light bulb. The second way to restore it is to give it a little bit of welding here to isolate that contact and make it work again. But this is not worth doing. And the third option, and the most practical, is using a kitchen scraper. The first thing will be to cut a piece of the scraper large enough to cover the contact of the light bulb. The next thing will be to take a thin piece of adhesive tape and place the scraper piece there. Then we place it on top of the contact of the light bulb so that it is well glued right on top. Then we take the lid again and cover the light bulb. Let's try to show you how effective this trick is. Just look at how great it works. We have restored the light bulb, leaving it as new.